afternoon, guys. So we are here to pick up one, what is it, a Caltrans vehicle. All right, so I'm here on scene already. So let's go out and, assess the situation. I'm gonna turn on my PTO, my controllers, my neutral. So they gave us a heads up, it's got a rear flat, so just gotta go ahead and pick it up from the back. At this point, since we are not picking it up from the front, we don't have to drop the drive line, so that's a good thing. Just gotta tie down the steering wheel that way the front tires won't like swerve all around. Take this paint out. All right, so we're just gonna back up a little bit more. There. This is right here for the U-bolts. Looks like they are sitting pretty low. So let's do this. And if this doesn't work, you can always lift it up, double pick it.
hotel. We gotta swap those around. They're too far out from each other. I thought that was gonna work, but it might not. So, gonna swap this out. It reaches better to the outside. This one out too much, but you can always go like this. This one is in. Now, gotta check the other side. That might work better. Bring it all the way in. There you go. Now a little bit out. Yeah, where the first one comes out, not the second one. That's what we want.
You need to follow us? Or?
No, we're good. I got the address, okay. So I could just meet you out there.
Yeah, you can call up to get lost.
Yeah, and then I'll give you a call once I get there. If you get there before me, yeah, we'll get.
All right,
no problem. All right. First thing is first. Safety chains. Whew. It's getting hot. Alright, so this one we're gonna put it right here. there. Gonna go ahead and do the same thing on the other one. Bottom ones, we're gonna stretch them out a little bit more so that way there's more tension on it. Perfect. Same thing on this side. Perfect. And now I'm gonna turn on the main ones. Oh, red and blues. We don't want red and blues. Perfect. Hazards on. Cool. Tie down the steering wheel. There is a spot right here. Nice and secure. Gonna go ahead and fold the mirrors as well. And now we're gonna strap this down and put the other safety chain on. No, that's the chain. One down, one more to go.
There you go. Right there. Now it's just gonna do the same thing as the other side. Feed it through.
And now it's gonna go up. Nice and tight. Nice and tight. Come on. That's nice and tight. Oh, the other one's got tighter than this one now. Alright. Now. So it's gonna clean up a little bit. Take a quick peck. Perfect. Gotta double check everything. Make sure everything is nice and order. You got lights working. You got this, you got that. Alright. Looks like we're all good to go. Check, make sure we were not in an angle or anything. Check the drop of the chains. This one we could just pull it up a little bit more just in case. Same thing with the other one. Two links. There you go. Gonna double check everything. Da-da-da. Cool, we're good to go. Also want to make sure this is not a four-wheel drive. Anyways, guys, thank you. I was gonna say thank you for watching, but never mind. I will see you guys at the drop. All right, guys, so we are here at the drop. Windows down, perfect. Hello.
Hello. Okay, are you gonna need me for anything? Signing or anything?
Not really. I could just I'm gonna write down the receipt and then I'm just gonna leave it inside the vehicle unless you wanna hold it. It's up to you.
Yeah.
You want me to give it to you?
Yeah, that'll work.
Okay, let me just.
I'll be standing by. Do your thing.
All right. Perfect. Alright, so take everything out. This one. Take the straps off. Gonna go back a little bit more. Yeah, it was a lot easier for me to get out. Perfect, right there. And tilt it down. Work.
Oh, we gotta take the chains out.
Whew. Woo, barely clear it. Gonna bring the boom a little bit down. Perfect. Now, just gonna make sure. Oh, I knew it. Perfect. All right, guys, we are all done here. Just gonna do the receipt for the customer, and then yeah, we're getting out. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching.